My wife, she was an exceptional woman. I didn't know her at all, of course. Like most men of my sort, educated, intelligent, refined, I lived a life of total dissolution. No wonder they hate us. I remember that look on her face, pure, undiluted fear. I was acquitted. Just so we're clear.